Would you care to order a beverage while you continue to wait, monsieur?
No, she's gonna be here in just a minute. It's our 1 year anniversary.
Oui, oui, monsieur, oui, oui.
Franny, are you okay?
My dad, he found out I have a boyfriend. He picked up my phone and saw our picture together when you texted.
I assume he already knew you had a boyfriend. What did he say?
I didn't wait around to find out. My dad doesn't always react well to me dating, and because we've been seeing each other for almost a year...
I guess that's why you didn't respond to your texts.
It gets worse. He followed me, but I'm pretty sure I lost him.
Care to order now, monsieur?
Please, just give us a minute.
Wow, he's rude.
I know. He's been like that since before you got here. He's like a walking, talking
cliche.
Pardon moi, monsieur. I believe you referred to moi as a walking, talking, and what was the other words you used?
Cliché.
Yes! That is it. Well, monsieur, I have one thing left to say to you. Congratulations! You've won!
What?
Wave! Wave hello! You're on the hidden camera show! That's so cliché! Well, what's your name, son?
Tom.
Well, Tom, for identifying the cliche, you just won $1,000. Everyone at home is wondering, what are you going to spend it on?
Probably take Franny out to a nice dinner. Finally.
Well, folks, that about wraps things up for these two lovebirds. I'm your host, Paul Sierra, and I'll see you next week on the next episode of...
That's So Cliche! Better,